Okay. Play it.
This is New York City, aka the City of Dreams. It's actually what this film is really about. Hi, my name is Marcus Cochran. I live here in New York City with my family. And this film is about me trying to pursue my dream to be a movie director. Well, I'm sure most people would say you can find adventure in books, novels, but me, I always find the magic in movies. Always, it's just, the movies are so beautiful, well made, that's art. Art that's not just a phase, art that will last forever.
I'm Batman.
I wish, because I'm being a teenager, there is no way to avoid stress. Never. Stress will always be there, even when I don't even want it there. Ooh, can't argue with that. Did you finish your homework?
Did you take out the
trash? Did you do the dishes?
Clean your room?
Go to school? Like I said, stress is there even when you don't want it there. But it doesn't really matter what the stress is. What matters is how you deal with it. And being able to relax and watch television calms my stress. And it was these movies and TV shows that let me develop my own ideas. Ideas for comic books, movies, TV shows. And may I say, they're probably the best I've ever come up with. So every day when I wake up in the morning, I know it's going to be stress. But I've learned to live with that stress. It's just a part of life. You can't escape from it. You can't get rid of it. Let's get the day started. All we can do is live among it. But this is just the beginning. It was my love of movies and TV shows that led to my desire to want to study directing. Because being able to live amongst the stress, being able to enjoy movies and TV shows, it just showed me that there's a part in movies and TV shows that is magical. If they can make you feel so much better about life, about yourself, there's gotta be something behind that. I wanna learn what that is.
Surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone.